These days more and more people are getting intellectual instead of physical jobs. Sitting in the office chairs all day long has become a norm for many of us. Stress, busyness and rush make us forget about regular food and stuff our stomachs with cheeseburgers and sodas, which don't do anything good for our bodies. As a result of such crazy life rhythm, we rarely find time for exercises, gyms or balanced nutrition. As a matter of fact, it's one of the reasons why there are now more than 60% of US citizens that have overweight. However, it is possible to change your lifestyle and lose your weight if you are willing to. These 7 day-to-day life tips provided below will help you to drop your extra pounds, become more energetic and healthier. 1. Drink more water. Our bodies need a lot of water. Water removes waste from our organisms and carries various nutrients into all our organs and cells. Your body also loses water by using it for various ways. For this reason, you have to replace it and drink water more often than you are used to. Start your day with a glass of water in the morning. Drink a glass of water before any meal. Take a bottle of water with you when you go to work. Your body needs approximately 3 to 5 liters of water during one day. So don't hesitate to drink plenty of water wherever and whenever you can. 2. Eat fruits and drink fruit juices. Eating fruits and juices helps you eliminate toxins from your body. Eating a variety of fruits also helps you get enough fiber, vitamins, and antioxidants. That's why you should eat fresh fruits and drink natural fruit juices as often as possible. Fruit juices from stores are often sweetened. If you want to drink juices, make fresh juices yourself. If you think it takes too much of the time, then look for juices with labels that say 100% fruit juice. These are much healthier for your body as long as they contain much more vitamins. 3. Eat lots of vegetables and vegetable salads. When it comes to losing extra pounds, vegetables are a great choice. They are natural and contain different vitamins, minerals and tons of other useful chemicals known to provide benefits for your body. Vegetables are low in fat and calories, they help control blood glucose levels, reduce blood cholesterol and reduce the risk of colon and other cancers. All these features also help control your weight effectively. If you feel that eating vegetables alone isn't a great choice for you, then make some salads. Mixing vegetables together gives you even more different vitamins and health benefits. There are tons of tasty, healthy salad recipes on the internet. You can also use your imagination to make some great salads. 4. Eat only when you are hungry. How many times you've been to a party where you saw lots of different and tasty looking meals, which you were offered to try? Don't eat because you are offered to. Eat only when you want to. Many people also like snacking. In between meals or when have nothing to do, quit snacking. Most snacks contain a lot of fat and calories. Replace your usual snacks with vegetables or fruits. These are healthy to your body and you'll never get fatter, only thinner. 5. Carry healthy food with you. Many of us work busy office jobs and don't have time to eat regularly. In this case, bring your own made food with you. Instead of bringing sandwiches with meat, take vegetable salads, carrots, chicken salads. Any low-fat food will do. This way, you won't have to wait for a break to fill your stomach. You'll be able to have fixed times when eating food. It's also important to try to eat about 5 times a day, rather than 3 or 2. Eat in smaller quantities, but more often. This helps you to increase your metabolism. 6. Work out when you can. Working out in a gym is not only a great way to grow some muscles, but also to drop a few pounds. Exercising helps you burn your calories instead of storing them in your body as fat. Our bodies were made to be active, so exercising slowly and easily can actually help you get more energy and make you feel much better. At the end of the week, try to lose all the stress and burn your calories in a gym or having some kind of physical activity at home. If you have time, then try to do easy exercises every day. 7. Don't lie down or sit when you can move. Many of us like to watch TV lying on a couch or sitting in a comfortable chair. Of course, when you come home after a hard working day, you're tired, and all you can think of is a couch and a remote in your hand. But such laziness won't help you lose weight. Contrarily, it will make you grow some more pounds. So don't lie or sit when you can walk and move. Instead of staring at TV like a goofy, go ahead and work out in your garden, for example, clean your garage, fix your car, go to walk in park or beach. Breathe fresh air and move more often. Not only does it help to reduce stress after work, but also ups your mood and makes you more energetic. In conclusion, remember that all these tips will help you to lose weight, but only if you are determined and are ready to devote some of your time. Don't expect to slim down 4 sizes after eating 5 carrots and drinking orange juice. Your body, just like many things in this world, needs time. So be patient. And if you will honestly use at least some of these tips, you are going to change your lifestyle, which in the end will lead you to a thinner and healthier body.